I think the most important part to start is that basketball was my first identifiable passion, and that I fell in love with the game of basketball at 5 years old. And here, 40 years later, basketball is still a pivotal part of my life. I was raised